is the guru and shishya, when they sit together, that's what they recite. Sahana avatu, avatu ma, avatu means saving, akshama. Like may God save both of us, take care of both of us. Sahana avatu, sahana bhunaktu, sahana bhunaktu. That is, let us do this particular entire exercise, whatever you are doing, do it together. Saha viryam karavavahai, let us achieve great things together. Saha viryam karavavahai, tejasvi navadhitamastu, may the tejas, that is the knowledge, be on our side. Naha tejasvi navadhitamastu, adhiyatum. Let us get that vijnana from all this particular exercise. But in the process, since they spent such a long time together, small new things can't come up. Ma vidvisha vahai, let us not fight with each other. Because small things, guru keeps saying, every day, why are you sitting like that, sit straight? Kid did not get like that, you perhaps like that. These things happen. So because they are long as so, 12 years, 13 years, they are together. So ma vidvisha vahai, they have to remember again, we have to do sahaviryam karva vahai. If you fight, how can you do that? Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Like I said, Shanti Shanti three times. Dukkha Traya. Rejasvi Navadhitamastu Mavadvishavai. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti.